Hello, everyone, and welcome to my presentation on the determinants of Walmart clinic market entry. This is a co-authored work between myself, Samantha Marulli, and my mentor, Antonius Kumpius, and David Schwartzman. The aim of our study was to examine what the determinants of Walmart health market entry are across U.S. counties, as well as if there are complementarities in the provision of care between public and private providers of healthcare. We also wanted to see if Walmart health clinics would reduce racial disparities in access to care. The emerging literature has shown that there may be potential benefits of retail clinics, as they may act as substitutes of traditional healthcare in underserved areas by providing reduced medical prices and shorter wait times. However, these findings are contested by the latest research results. Our work identifies the determinants of Walmart health clinic and Walmart affiliated retail clinic market entry across US counties by distinguishing between demographic and socioeconomic factors related to healthcare demand and healthcare professional availability and state policy factors related to healthcare supply. Our research outcomes were represented by Walmart health and affiliated clinic locations, and our explanatory variables were demographic, socioeconomic, and health supply information, as well as rural hospital closures and ACA Medicaid expansions data. The ACA led to unprecedented increases in health insurance coverage, but since it has not been implemented by all states, there has been the creation of public health supply shortages. Only 29 states adopted Medicaid expansion when it first became effective in the beginning of 2014, and 7 more states expanded by the end of 2018. From this map, we can see that there seems to be a negative association between states that expanded Medicaid by the end of 2018 and where Walmart clinics located. To begin our empirical analysis, we used a probit regression model as well as the variables we discussed earlier. And our results showed that not all of our variables had a significant association with Walmart health openings. However, of our significant variables, there is indeed a negative association between ACA Medicaid expansion states and the probability of Walmart health openings. Other significant variables include negative associations with increased numbers of optometrists, increased numbers of healthcare professionals, increased income per capitas, and increased percentage of the population that is Hispanic. We also see significant positive associations with increased medical doctors, increased number of dentists, and increases in the populations. In the interest of time, I will conclude and discuss the next steps. So in summary, Walmart health and affiliated care clinics are more likely to locate in counties with larger populations and greater numbers of medical doctors or dentists, and are less likely to locate in states that expanded Medicaid under the ACA, in counties with larger numbers of healthcare professionals, in counties with larger percentage of the population that are Hispanic, and in counties with greater income per capita. Our next steps will be to incorporate feedback and submit these preliminary results for publication. We will then be seeking external funding to purchase proprietary data from Solve Health in order to control for urgent care centers and other retail clinic location competition. We will use this data to further investigate how Walmart clinics affect health insurance pricing in the areas they're located. Thank you.